Today, it's critical that marketers design a good user experience across all industry sectors. People want to seamlessly pay bills on finance sites, get rapid results when they're browsing vacation reviews, and view an article without too much clutter when they click through a link. If there's too much friction, they'll abandon the site and move on. The same thing happens with lead forms. It can be frustrating to type a lot of information on a small screen. Even more so when you have to fix typos. What about the challenge of finding the right place to contact the business? Or dealing with a page that takes far too long to load? A form will get abandoned before completion if it doesn't meet your customer's expectations. This is why we introduced lead form extensions in Google Ads, to enable frictionless, intentful, and trusted connections between you and your customers. It takes only 2 clicks and 3 seconds for a consumer to show interest via the lead form extensions. First, a high-intent user searches directly for your company's products or services. Then, they choose to engage directly with the in-ad forms instead of going to your website. To finish it off, they use the pre-filled user info, making the process of filling a lead form seamless and fast. And there you go, a much faster process for the consumer while you're still driving high-quality leads. High-quality leads need to have all the key pieces of information, beyond name, email, and phone number, in order to assess whether they are a prospective customer. Lead form extensions provide you with dozens of pre-vetted questions ranging across multiple industries. This way, you'll still get all of the information you need to properly engage with your customer. You have control over where the leads generated by the extensions are sent. They can be directly downloaded via Google Ads or integrated to your customer relationship management tool via Webhook or Zapier. Lead form extensions are compatible with search, display, discovery, video, and Performance Max campaigns. The new form submissions are also automatically created as a new conversion action in Google Ads and are compatible with smart bidding strategies. To set up lead form extensions, watch this video where we walk you through the implementation steps. You're now on your way to acquire new customers via lead form extensions. Remember to download the leads you receive on a daily basis and share them with your internal teams or import them to your CRM. For more step-by-step videos on Google Ads implementation and optimization, check out Google Ads tutorials. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit Google Ads Help.